Welcome to my inaugural. I mean, there's other videos up here on my YouTube channel, but they were all just, I don't know, a tease. Now we enter the real phase, which should be just as much of a tease. I can't imagine I'm pro at this yet, or even sound like it. So we'll start with a new game. Game I've been really wanting to play, really wanting to make this my first game. My first full game on YouTube. Everybody's Gone to Rapture. I don't think it's a religious game. I mean, it's Rapture. I know you're the only person left on Earth, which is why I chose a walking sim, sort of, for YouTube, because it's gonna be just me. I know I'm talking to no one but myself right now, because who's even aware of this channel? The answer's nobody. Maybe like two people, because I told them, and I wouldn't shut up about it. So, anyone uninitiated, those two people who I've told about this that may be watching, a walking sim, there's not going to be really any enemies. In fact, from what I know of this game, there's no one in the game. Just me. And I'm trying to find out why that is. Where everybody gone? Did Jesus come and snatch him up? Did aliens snatch him up? Was it a town full of undocumented immigrants and Trump snatched him up? And I was the only one with papers? I don't know. But we're gonna discover this together. Me and whoever. Me and whoever. Alright, let's find out why all the things are that are strange. What? Yes. Everybody going to the rapture. Medea's everybody going to the rapture.
This is Dr. Catherine Collins.
Hello?
I don't know if anyone will ever hear this.
Me neither.
It's all over.
Just begun.
I'm the only one left.
I'm the only one starting now. I heard this game was gorgeous. It's like an adult color. Okay, I want you guys to check something out. I played a tiny bit of this, enough to think that something was wrong with my computer or the settings, but it's not, it's the game. I went and did some reading. So as I cross the street and you think, wow, his computer's just chugging along with this. It's not, computer's running fine. This game moves this slow. That is as fast as I can go. Like, look at that. Slow is right. Like, I'm half-stepping everywhere I go. Like, I might be a grandmother or a grandfather. I move like the elderly. Not just the elderly, but like the elderly who has their entire day cleared for doing nothing. Maybe go on a bike ride? Maybe one in here? Alright. 44831. 44831.
I'm going to continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, you should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it. You can use them to find what you're looking for.
Use what? Markers?
The answers. They're all here.
Good.
The answers are in the light.
Who said this to me? Because I turned the radio off. Whose phone is that? I can't... Wait. Did the rapture happen in the late 80s? Does anybody remember the rapture happening in the late 80s? Let me see that. Okay, so I probably don't need to take time to remember this, because that's too much. Where the fuck is that phone? Is that the sun outside? What is it? Reflecting. Alright, whatever. Hampton's Farm. Tipworth Forest, Yalton. We're here by the observatory. The Haverton Waters. Lakeside. Yes. Putting it together. That's the stars at night. Big and bright. Deep in the heart of whatever town this is. In England. Shropshire. Shropshire. Got a cock on it. Get it? It's really pretty. It's a nice day out for the rapture. Come on here. Alright. I think. Where's that phone? It's a Jurassic Park phone. It's Zach's phone from Saved by the Bell.
This is a special announcement by the Emergency Measures Committee. Due to exceptional circumstances, radio and television in this area has been brought under the control of the EMC as per the Crisis Preparedness and Action Bill of 1982. Keep your radio and television on at all times. Stay indoors and avoid contact with other people. Do not attempt to telephone outside your local area. Do not panic and remain civil and calm. Stay tuned to this station for updates.
Or does he carry on and keep calm? Whichever it is. Whoa. You guys see that? Anything going on here? It's nice to see they put this rape van to good use.
I'm trying to do my job. You two will be the only staff on site for this rotation. I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff, and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs. Happy? Oh. Now piss off.
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Kate, can we just talk about this?
No, Stephen, I'm done. I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that. You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Kate. I love you. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that. Come on, let's get started.
Disappointed and resigned to it. Yeah. You love me. Fantastic. So, that was Kate, she's a scientist. They were bitching at some janitor. She works with a boyfriend, or husband, which has gotta be tough. Cause they can't leave their shit at home. In each other's faces all day, all night. They can't even breathe. Anyway. Wait, I can't go in there? This sign, I don't know why the signs are impressing me, but here they are. It's just the lettering. I love when it's like so clear, no matter how close you get. It's not pixelated all the shit when you get close. Do you have any zoom? No, not very minimal. Button input. This is nice. Kate's getting some much needed time to herself. I don't think she wants the rapture to be over, to be honest with you. Finally just think. Does she even want to be with a boyfriend? I mean, the answer is yes. They're kind of locked into each other right now, but... what does it mean now that they're out of the honeymoon phase? You know? These are the questions Kate needs to really just figure out. Now she's got all the time. And I can't really chase after it. The game engine purposely does that. Like, so that it can render and everything. Like, so it can look this good in real time. Like, they probably tested this. If I moved any faster, maybe it would. Text. The game's engine. And possibly the console or the laptop's engine. Oh. Walled in by the shrubbery.
There's that bicycle.
What if I turn out to be right? Like that's... what if that's not just a recycled prop?
Who's that? Hello?
Kate, if you can hear this, you need to shut down the optical array. It's using the observatory as a conduit to reach us, and it started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back and I'm going to force him to order the strike. I just don't see what other choice we have. God knows...
Hello, can you hear me? We need help.
Who are you? Jesus, get off the phone! Get off the phone! It's in the phone! It's in the phone.
Get out of town. Y'all, welcome to Yalton. Please drive carefully. This game is seriously beautiful. It says a lot in any game, whether it's the realism of the graphics or artistic design, when you're just like, fuck it. I don't need to move forward in the game. I just want to look around. I just want to take time to enjoy the scenery. And even now, 2017, that's not always the case. Even though, like, I don't know, fantastic graphics is pretty much the norm. I played Gears of War in 4K, or whatever the 4K upgrade-ish thing is. We have a 4K TV and an Xbox S. And I wouldn't linger in it like I'm doing this. Or some other games. Gone Home. Graphically, nowhere near this. But I would hang out in that house just for all the detail and... you know, atmosphere they put into a 1995 home. Is that Jeremy? Is that another? Give me some more numbers. So, aliens. That's what I'm led to believe. Better at it now.
Don't be so hard on yourself. We've all had rejections.
You haven't.
Come on. We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton. Listen. I'm here, right? We're together, you and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the opportunity, you ran the numbers. Even if they can't see it, I'm proud of you.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
See you, Henry.
Yes! Dick?
Look on the bright side, around here. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right? I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
Oh, I love that little time-lapse feature. I was just singing that. The stars at night are big and bright, deep in the heart of Yalton. Can I go into a house? Taking a look around the perimeter. Also, for those of you, there's two of you, new to walking sims. It's about exploration. So, yes, it's pretty and I'm kind of taking in the scenery, but the aim is to explore and try to look at everything. Ooh, he's got a boss weasel. Sick. There's hidden monster treasure there. Alright, let me come around this house and then go inside. I'm turning this shit off.
Extraordinary. The whole thing reminds me of high school. Seeing Mars for the first time. That same rush of excitement. My hands are shaking.
So I might not be Kate. Is what I'm thinking. I'm me. J Thrill. I was making sure when I was hearing that sound over here that it wasn't a separate thing, that I was hearing, in fact, the radio we just listened to. Just for coverage. Busted up, OG. Steering wheel on the wrong side. Guess we're going that. Do we? I bet you I don't get to go in this house. Yep. Let me try that back door. I wanted to see the bee. Yes. I'm in love with this game. I'm not even lying, like, we're what? I don't know, 10 minutes in? A great setup. Everybody's going here. I mean, Jeremy. Beautiful Jeremy. Can't get back there. Oh, please let me in. Close until further notice. We've got the flu. Please try the seventh whistler. We'll be back in business as soon as we're up and about. George and Helen Gables. Gables. They were smokers. I'm in. Something's missing here. Is that a bong? Ghosts. The drunken fool ghosts. 50 pay it is. Let's get you here. My uninspired bad British accent. Today's special. Local fish and chips. It's still smoldering though. Am I gonna wind up being the ghost? Everyone else is fine. Only one to die in the event. That's bullshit. I'm taking somebody with me. Where is it? Do you hear that ticking? Okay, I can't get to the loo. Can't get back here? Can't go behind the bar. Going to the patio. I can't listen to the headset. Where is that? Oh, there.
1, 6, 1, 5, 1.
Smoking as people, respectful of the lawn. No cigarette butts there. They are damned polite. In the UK.
I keep looking, but it makes no sense. The area we picked the pattern up from can no longer be located on the scope. That's just not possible. You can see significant changes to the quality of the ambient light in that part of the sky. It's overexposed, like a Polaroid left in direct sunlight.
Oh, wait, can I leave the parking lot? Oh, it kind of unnerves me whenever it's an exploration game, but some paths to the wrong side. What is going on? And I don't want to backtrack, especially because I'm a granny, taking granny steps. But I won't miss nothing.
You know, they see me as an outsider here as well.
Is that supposed to make me feel any better?
You know, I understand it's difficult. That's all I'm saying. Your lot up at Vallis have never mixed with the local community. People here, they don't really understand what you do up there.
Are you trying to get me to come to your church?
It's not just about faith. It's about the community. Be involved. Be seen as part of it. One of them.
Good morning, Father. Lovely day. Oh, hello. Mrs. Appleton, isn't it?
It's Dr. Collins.
Lady scientist. Whatever next.
Good morning, Barbara.
What?
Father Wheeler.
You really think that's a community that will ever see me as one of them? I can live with them staring at me if they just stay out of my way.
Did they not have lady scientists in the UK in the 80s? Jeremy. Is a pastor or in some way? It's game. I take my own thumbnails from this game. It is gorgeous. This is why you explore, people. What is this doing here? Can we not see what kind of ordnance it is? Projectile missile. Something VX gas. The teep. It's just the teep. There's Jeremy. So I was thinking aliens, listen to the stuff, but now we have actually encountered a faith-based character.
The plot, she thickens.
Not going to Jeremy Spector just yet. We were in there, then we were in there. Now we're going here. Look at this game. Fucking shit! It's goddamn gorgeous! Can I go in here?
I love it when I can go in.
Vallis, say no to Vallis extension. Is a 7th tower really necessary to register your complaint? Add your name to the petition or make your voice heard. Contact Babs. Vester. At the Zerger. Making the noise. buddy. Can you tell me what's going on? Am I the ghost or are you the ghost? Back with you shortly. This game is cool. Can't play no banana. I suppose that was me picking up the receiver and hearing that, even though there was no animation to it. Fridge. I didn't turn that on. I was trying to open the fridge. Why is the light hooked up to the fridge? Ding. What is that? I have never seen that. Wandering around the town. Wandering around the old town. Do they have a weasel in there? I'll take it. Cute, right? Wow. See that light blinking? I'm using an Xbox controller on my computer here, and I just press the home button. See what it does, and it does that. Alright, we'll go upstairs before I'm done with the interior of this home. Is Jeremy still out there? I get tired of waiting. Don't blame him.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, Amanda, I thought you'd left town.
We tried. We did try, but they've closed all the roads and you can't get through, and then Georgie and Ben said they had headaches, and then they started bleeding, and it was horrible, they were so scared. So Neil turned the car around, and we saw the house was open, and I know we shouldn't have, but we just came in to clean up the kids, and then Neil and I started bleeding as well. And it's all over my blouse. Everyone was so tired.
It's all right, Amanda. Everything will be all right. Just try and calm down and tell me where Neil and the children are.
They're upstairs. They were tired and Neil said they could take a nap in the bed. And Neil thought Barbara wouldn't mind as they're only children. And I was so tired, so Neil took them up. He took them upstairs to tuck them in.
And?
That was 6 hours ago. He never came back down. Just be too frightened to go and look.
Why don't we go and look together?
Creep?
I can hold your hand if you like.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I could manage that, yes.
Will you please help me?
Of course I'll help you. Neil? Neil, are you there?
Do I want to go up there? I mean, I'm going to go up there. Hold on. I just want to see what they got. I want to see what this is. Drifting into the light. And a blood-soaked kerchief. More blood, more blood, more blood. Babs is gonna be upset. Blood. Okay, let's do it. Sadness. All the sadness pregnant in this room. This is a good game. Look at that reflection. Oh, that's nice. Oh, the weighty drama of dead children and that reflection. Oh, this is a good game. Good game. Play some Simon. Super Simon. Look at all them colors. That's too many. Nobody can beat that. The kids reading. It's not reading anything. This is Babs' house. Operation Wood Pigeon. Okay. My man, what happened in this town? Where everybody got the TB. Died. So they were against the scientists up on the hill, wherever that was, over there, building another observatory, another tower. Or at least those people. Barbara. Babs. Was. I went out back, right? Yeah. Yeah? Yeah. Let's wheel her on around. Yeah. Borders of this town, can I just... Did you see that? There's a weird warping of the light right there.
Doing that?
Stay away from me. Don't come near me.
This is people's property. You're scaring them.
It's all over the village. It's got into everything. It's so fast.
What are you talking about?
It's traveling down the wires.
Dear God, man, you've lost your mind. Where is Kate? What have you done with her?
Don't you understand? It's breaching the quarantine and adapting.
Give me that bloody can. Hand it over, Appleton.
No, get off.
No, Sam, stop it. You weedy little shit.
It's mine.
Give me the can.
Give me the can.
I need it. Grow up!
Fuck. Oh, God, no. It's starting to manifest itself everywhere.
Stephen, come back!
Oh, Christ!
Save. I'm gonna end my first episode here. Oh, it's kind of a good one. I mean, I don't know if the episode is good. Whatever, if you liked it, cool. Hit the like button. Subscribe! If I get 100, I can get my own web address, whatever, for this channel. But no, this game is better than I expected. Helps that I didn't expect much, and I don't know anything about it, other than I just wanted to make sure the granny steps weren't in my control. Whoa! Okay, I kind of get something here. Whatever he was doing with that paint, I guess painting up all this shit, I don't know why. Dude, preacher man, I assume that was a preacher man, Jeremy, knocked the can out of his hand, and it made that design, which is very similar to how his little specter balls move. And that's when he started saying, you know, shit be manifested and whatnot. So he's talking about that actual light pattern. Ooh, I like this game. Is it space aliens or is it space Jesus? Stay tuned. Oh shit, is he coming up? Is he coming to see me? I can't jump, I was gonna jump. Alright, I'm out. Thanks for watching my first episode. I can't wait for the next. See you then.